Hi guys, it's me, and today it is spring. It was already spring, but I'm on my spring break already. So yeah, it's not Monday yet, but it's what's it called? Saturday. Okay, it's Saturday. And it's spring. This is why I'm wearing my bunny ears. I just woke up, so my hair's crazy, and I'm trying to make this me look better, because so today I have a bunch of Easter eggs. I got from the Dollar Tree. And some of them are from an Easter hunt. And so that's these finger puppets. They're so cute. And yeah, so so cute. And I'm feeling better. I'm not that sick anymore. This is why I did not make a video a lot that long. So yeah, I'm feeling better. So now I can make videos daily. So guys, look. When it's like no school, I have more time. So when it's no school, I'm gonna make 2 videos a week. So this whole week, I'm gonna make videos for you guys. So. And on Wednesday too, cause I don't wanna wait that long. So yeah. So here's my finger puppet. This one's Lammy. The other one is. You know what? I'm gonna wait until I put on. And I also have a big. Okay, my camera's looking really bad. Spring. So, they're really cute. And this one's about to fall off. The one on the. Yeah, they're really cute. Sorry. Okay, I'm taking all of them off. So yeah, Easter, spring break. I still have homework, guys, but I'm almost done with this. So, and then I have these crystal eggs. They're really pretty. Look, they put stuff inside them like this bunny here. So we're gonna crack this one out. Don't want to crack. So here's my crystal, and this one's fine. Don't think it's hurt, because it's fine. So next up we have this glittery egg. I already like these. But they get glue in your hands. So. So, it has nothing. All of them have nothing. And then I have these little cute bunny, and then I have grass. So, hop, hop. stealing my face. Okay, guys. So this is me. Now it turns into a bunny. So yeah. So we're gonna keep going. Okay, get away, bunny. Took off my ears. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, and then I just have normal eggs. Oh no, this is a chicky. But I still have normal eggs. So, then I have more grass. So, and then I have my chicky eggs. Look how cute they are. Cheek, cheek, cheek. They go along with this egg. Cheek, cheek. And this one goes along with... Where's the other one? I'm freaking out! Here they are. They're so cute. I really like them. Okay, guys. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like that. So, and then I have these cookie cutters. So this one is a bunny. I could use these for a sand. Like on the beach, like I could just. Yeah, you're thinking, no, you can't. So, my pet thing has a thing right here. So, I put it together with some cookies right now, so. Okay, I have a rolling pin. And then, my rolling pin. And then, go to your cookie mold. Okay, I can also use this for Play-Doh. Then I have another one. It's a carrot. It's grass. Just came out. Okay, so it's grass. I made a cookie. So next, we have one more cookie cutter. It's a chicky. That just came out. So this one's really cute. Okay. Okay, we're gonna stop it. Then we can make another one. This one's like the biggest one. No, I think the bunny is though. So here are my cookie cutters or Play-Doh or sand. So I'm going. And then we have normal ones, so green, glittery blue, this, okay. And guess what this one is? But you didn't see it. Dun dun. Dun-dun! Fourth one. Ow! Stupid. I really like this one, though. I have money, but it doesn't. Birds, stop it. Okay. Stop. And if you guys can hear that, I'm serious, because I nearly heard birds from the outside. Birds from the outside. Okay, guys, I'm going to show you these more in another video. So.